Example 3.30. Discuss the natural roots of the polynomial. So first of all, x power 5 minus 19 x power 4 plus 2 x cube plus 5 x power 2 plus 11. So this one, the second subdivision. Let us take the values. Let p of x equal to x power 5 minus 19 x power 4 plus 2 x power 3 plus 5 x square plus 11. First one plus, next minus, next plus, next plus, next plus. So first change, then second change. So this one is not changing. The first one, second one. So number of sign change equal to 2. Number of sign change, that is equal to 2. So this one negative, this one positive. Next, therefore the number of positive real roots equal to 2. Next, to find out p of minus x equal to minus x whole power 5 minus 19 into minus x whole power 4 plus 2 into minus x whole power 3 5 into minus x the whole square plus 11 equal to minus 5 minus x power 5 minus 19 x power 4 minus plus this one minus 2 x power 3 next one plus 5 x square plus 11 minus plus. So one sign change, next one plus. So one change, sign change, the number of sign change, equal to 1. So the number of, therefore the number of negative real roots equal to 1. So therefore p of x is going to 3 roots having. So there is 2 roots is positive, 1 root is negative, the other 2 roots imaginary. So therefore p of x is this one 5. 2 roots imaginary. That's all.